here we have, on the first day of March, peach tree flowering. Here is our, what is this, pear tree. It was pruned a week ago. We had no leaves, and check it out. And here we have a plum tree. So we got some flowering, we got some of these stalks that seem to be dead. Well covered up. Let's see what happens.